I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
It's Tiny Herrera, Long Island native LaShawn Lightning Rodriguez, remember that name, who has promised to put on his own winter spectacular, versus Alexandro Duarte, and making his pro debut, he's here with us today, I believe, Ismael Villarreal. Ismael, where are you? Say hi. He is from the Bronx, and he will face Ray Sawyer. We are thankful to get back to our theme, to our sponsors, Maitland Vodka and Leon.ru. We are thankful for all our partners in this card. Working with so many good people proves that you cannot succeed alone. I want to thank Golden Boy Promotions. I want to thank Sean Boxing Promotions, Pelts Promotions, and Crusher Promotions for a wonderful working relationship and making this event possible. I want to thank HBO, and especially Peter Nelson and Tony Walker for their unwavering support. We will not let you down. As always, we thank you for the opportunity. That leads me to our first guest today, Peter Nelson. Would you like to come up and say a few words about Saturday's broadcast?
I want to thank all the press for being here. I know it's the day before Thanksgiving, and it's a great privilege to be associated with such a great event that I see all you turn out here the day before a holiday like this. I want to thank, first and foremost, Captain Duva, everyone at Main Events, consummate professionals. We always know that we can rely on Main Events to not only deliver us a great show, but also on the undercard that we don't see on HBO, as Kathy was saying, giving us a glimpse into the future. And the fighters she just named are all, I think, part of a budding new generation that we'll be seeing on HBO in the coming years. I want to thank the different parties working together in order to make this event happen. Obviously, Crusher Promotions, Aegis Clemus, as well as Golden Boy. I want to thank everyone on Team Barrera as well as Team Valera, in addition to Russell Peltz, legend here. Are you going to be talking? You can come up here.
Russell, say better. Russell.
This guy gives the best talks in all the boxing. He's just sitting there right now. I don't understand what we're doing here. Yeah, every time he gets up here, he schools everybody. Don't want to talk after Russell Peltz. So I want to thank everyone who's really committed to making the best fights in boxing and consistently working together in order to do that. People who want to put the fights together that the fighters want have to be willing to work with anybody, anywhere, and the fighters that we want on the network are the ones who want to fight anyone, anytime. As I can attest, with all these fighters up here, I've never had that problem with any of them. They've never turned down a fight. Those are the kinds of fighters people want to watch. Those are the kinds of fighters that make the fights that people want to see. And those are the kinds of fights that lead to bigger and better things for each of the fighters involved. Our start time is 10 p.m. and we have a triple header fight at super featherweight. It leads into big things with all the winners that we're going to be having out of our fight on December 9th. We have all action fights on HBO in the super featherweight division. And Jason Sosa and Gamboa are going to be competing in order to see what the big next step is that can come in their career. And in the light heavyweight division, as Kathy said, it's a stacked division. Two great fights to be made there. Maybe we see the winners meet up down the road. We see some other fighters who are in great position right now to try to take dominance over an open division right now. And to have a world title fight like Sergey Kovalev against Shabranskyy is a great way to kick off a run for us that starts now, next week, with Miguel Cotto fighting back here at the Garden, the 9th. With all the super featherweights that we have fighting on December 9th in Las Vegas, and then December 16th with the middleweight world title fight. So we look forward to seeing all HBO viewers there. If you aren't going to be at home or watching it on television, set your DVR. Hopefully you'll be at the arena on Saturday night. We look forward to seeing you all there. Thanks very much.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.